Namaste, I'm Apoorva Madan, disciple of Guru Daksha Swaminathan. Tonight I will be offering Kathak Nitriya Seva.
The first piece is a Ganesh Vandana, followed by a bhajan on Ganesha in the dancing form, where plays the mridang, percussion instrument. This piece describes him as the joyous energy that brings colours into our life and welcomes him to do so. The bhajan is sung by Pandit Sanjeev Abhyankar and choreographed by Daksha Swaminathan.
वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभ ये विघ्नं कुरु मे सर्वकारेषु सर्वदा सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा
गजानन मनगुलाल घन विशाल मनगुलाल घन विशाल सुस्वागत गजवंदन अंगदंग घन मृदंग रंगदंग घन मृदंग गजानन मनगुलाल घन विशाल सुस्वागत गजवंदन रंगदंग घन मृदंग रंगदंग घन मृदंग रंगदंग घन मृदंग
describes an incident of a gopi going to fill water. Then sensing Krishna's presence and wanting to go see him, she resists wanting to go but ultimately ends up uniting with him in a playful turn of events. Composed by Pandit Birju Maharaj and choreographed by Daksha Swami.
सर सर सों सर को
कर 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 चूड़िया कर की
कर 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 चूड़िया कर की
अचरा सर 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 सों सर को कर 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 चूड़िया कर की कर 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 मट की चट के झर 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 मैं भीज गई भरी भरी मट की जल सों चल चल कहीं डगर चली
The third piece is a traditional bandish on Devi in Rag Durga. It extols the glory of the supreme energy, the feminine consciousness. She is the nurturing mother, but also the one who fiercely rids the world of negativity and negative entities. She is the daughter of the snow mountain, Himalaya's king. And yet she is the strength within us, shattering the clutches of fear. We surrender to the one who gives us the four blessings, integrity, authenticity, responsibility, and enriching. She is knowledge, Saraswati, prosperity, Lakshmi, and the ultimate energy, Shakti. We pray for the feminine consciousness within all of us to be awakened, respected, revered, and celebrated. This is offered with respects and love to late Srimati Asha Joglekar. I hope all the viewers enjoy and receive all the blessings this festive season.
Devi, Bhavani, Durga.
God.